Hey, Vato, I think it's time to do some lawn work.
Although he looked good cutting it, he really didn't do a good job of completing it.
Hey Fussy, why don't we call Nadeem and see what he's doing? Maybe we can hang out with him. We're in Dearborn.
Alright, let me give him a call.
Hello? Hey Fussy.
Hey, well, we're in Dearborn. We're thinking we can just come over and meet inside.
Yeah, I gotta clean though.
Clean? How long is that gonna take you?
It's gonna be about an hour.
Alright, well, give me a call when you're done.
Okay. See ya.
He's letting me an hour to clean his house.
What the hell? He always pulls. All he's gonna do is take two plates and put them in the sink.
God.
Man, that was kind of hard.
Family.
The cops are coming. Hold up.
We'll see, bro. We'll see what he says. This is Dearborn, bro. He's gonna be on my side.
I understand, but you pulled in front of me.
No, bro. You hit me. Escalate, bro. You gotta see me coming.
It's a police officer. He'll do it by himself.
What's going on around here?
Mr. Officer.
I don't know what
this
happened.
This guy, he pulled right in front of me. And
I'm driving Escalade, you should see me coming mile away.
He just pulled right in front of me.
Well, by the look of it, you got a driver that don't know how to drive.
Well, that was him.
And another driver that don't know how to drive.
Well, my car's
both of him right there, bro. Right there.
Let me see your license and registration. Both y'all.
Sir, here's my license right here.
Here you go.
Nadeem Khurshid Bahati.
That's correct.
Let's see what we got here. You must love burritos, son.
I do love a good burrito. I used to be a vato in my past life.
I'm gonna write y'all a ticket. Okay? And it goes to the two of y'all, and you're gonna show up in court.
Come on!
We're gonna deal with this.
I'm gonna get my lawyer, bro. I'm gonna sue you.
Come on!
I'll see you in court, bro.
Hey guys, so I got in an accident and I'm gonna need a new car.
Dude, now you can finally upgrade your car.
Yeah, but what do I get?
Get a manual, be a real man.
Yeah.
Either the Acura TSX or the TL.
Dude, anything but a Civic.
Yeah.
6 feet man, I've got to get thick. Got to get a sweet, sweet car.
What's up, man?
Hey.
How you doing?
How you doing? Nadeem.
Nadeem?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. My name's Jack.
Who's Jack? How you doing?
Good, man. So you looking for a car today?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm looking for something, you know, maybe a little bit stick, a little bit sporty, you know.
Stick, sporty?
Yep.
What else? What else do you need?
Just an awesome car.
Kind of present.
Absolutely.
Absolutely? Okay. I think I got the right mix for you, man. You don't want a mama car like you're already driving right now.
Yes.
You don't want a family car. That sends the wrong message.
Right here.
I got a classic two-door coupe. It's got the racing stripes. It adds 100 horsepower to you.
Oh, it's got a pinstripe.
You like it?
Yeah. And it's got some tints.
Tints too, man.
Wow. You know, this looks a lot different than what I used to have.
What'd you used to drive?
I used to drive a Honda Civic two-door.
A two-door Honda Civic, man.
It was
this
just
will
like
blow
this.
It out of the water. What do you say? 14,000 out the door.
I'll give you 14,100. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. I'm not a great negotiator. That's my friend, Asit Zafar. He's a great negotiator.
Why didn't you bring him down? I would have given this puppy for you a lot less than 14,100.
Got a deal. The pinstripe and the tents just sold me.
All right, Nadeem.
You got yourself a deal.
Show.
Already have out.
But how about you guys? Bill, what? Where is
Nadeem, just put it on one channel and leave it, dude.
Yeah.
You always do this.
Nightmare. I can't find what I like.
Hey, man, I was thinking, you know, since you're getting married, you should probably start working out and start getting in shape. Don't you think, Fussy?
Yeah, man.
No, man, seriously. I mean, this is going to be like a...
All eyes on you, man.
Yeah, you got to be in tip-top shape.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it at all.
So you're going to start working out tomorrow?
Yeah, absolutely.
You got your dumbbells ready?
Yeah, got them.
All right.
See the other guy.
All right.
Maybe tomorrow.
Nadeem, wake up.
What time is it?
5 in the morning?
Wake up. Hey, Nadeem. Wake up. Wake up.
Dude, why isn't... Wake Nadeem up. Why isn't he awake?
Come on. Nadeem?
This is probably gonna go on for another 15 or 20 minutes.
Dude, that class was so boring.
I know, dude. I'm starving. Let's go grab some lunch.
Hey, let's go to Panera.
Yeah, Nadeem, head to Panera.
Alright, we'll do.
Man, dude, that class was so freaking boring, man.
Dude, change the song.
What?
Kelly Clarkson? Seriously?
I'm enjoying the song.
Learn how to drive.
This song pumps him up.
Seriously? Put it back. Kelly Clarkson.
No, you would've.
That was fine.
Yes, it was fine if we...
Everybody can see you, bro.
Thank you.
seriously?
What?
No.
What?
Never again.
What?
Let's just go to Panera.
Until they hear you out. Change.